Richard M. Nixon, solemnly swear that I will support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all its enemies, foreign and domestic.
I, Richard M. Nixon, solemnly swear that I will defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies, foreign and domestic.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I will bear true faith and allegiance to the same.
That I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
That I take this obligation freely without any mental reservation or purpose of evasion.
And that I will well and faithfully execute the office upon which I'm about to embark.
And that I will well and faithfully execute the office upon which I am about to embark.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Congratulations, Mr. Vice President. You, Dwight D. Eisenhower, do solemnly swear.
I, Dwight D. Eisenhower, do solemnly swear
that you will faithfully execute the office of President of the United States.
That I will faithfully execute the office of the President of the United States.
And will, to the best of your ability,
and will, to the best of my ability,
preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
Preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the United States.
So help you God.
So help me God.